watch them. Bob's Archives P-48-3, The Emotional Sub. Oh, hey! You're new here, right? Ha. I'm Bob. I'm the one who got the Zombot technology back up and running. The zombie hacking. You want Zombot? I can't give you mine. I need them too much. So, you should capture your own. Grab a broken helmet from one of the malfunctioning Zombots in front of my camp. Repair it and force it onto the head of a wild zombie. Ha ha! If it stops wanting to eat you, it's worked! If not, run! Well, 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 not bad, right? This Zombot will follow you everywhere, but if you want to give it precise orders, you'll need to use the tech I developed. You'll be my guinea pig. Take this antenna, attach it to your backpack. With this, you'll have much finer control over your Zombot. Oh, feel free to give it a try. Zombie hacking was quite buggy until we started working on it, me and my buddies. I know what I'm doing, trust me. This thing probably won't explode. Bob's Archives B-89-5, the Social Distancing Zombot. Open the portable pylon configuration menu. Equip your Zombot with spiked armor and a bat, and order it to use this to provoke enemies while in combat. And that is it. First with the spy.
Oh no! Wild zombies have got in! Oh, not again! Generator with mood, my zombots are down, and the gate won't close without electricity. Press the button. Close the gate. We can't let any other... teach me to forget to close the gate. Thankfully, the pit keeps most wild zombies out of ParadiZe. And you found a zombot? Great! Here are the plans for building your camp. You need to go to the other side of the river, to the wild forest. Be careful out there. There's no one left there, and the zombots are out of control. You'd better find yourself a weapon. Don't look at me like that. I can't do the cleaning as well as watch the gate. Go see the circus sharpshooter who has settled in the area.
How did you manage to make it here? You're looking for a weapon? Good timing. My, zombots have started attacking everything that moves, including me. I need someone to teach them some manners. I'll let you take their weapons if you finish them off. Dirty, rotten, undead. Destroy the pylon, kiddo. I'm done with that brainiac and his newfangled technology.
Bob's Archives P-21-1, the high score zombot. Open the portable pylon configuration menu. Equip your zombot with a zombie target and an air pistol, then order it to use its weapon while in combat.
Thank you.
Thank you, kiddo. I didn't have enough bullets to finish him off, but otherwise I most certainly would have. This cataract won't stop me hitting the bullseye. Anyway, can I sign you an autograph for your trouble? What? You've never heard of me? I'm the most famous, the most celebrated, and the sharpest of all sharpshooters in the history of circus, kiddo. I'm Pedro the Great. Because I like you, here's a little tip from Uncle Pedro. Zombies start to swarm when you try to run away. It's best to take them out right away. If you run, you're as good as done. A quick punch, and you won't be lunch.